And hello from the Heldenstadt, as it's known, the city of heroes. The venue is the Red Bull Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Max Chemistry mode coming your way. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you very much, Derek.
Can they keep it out? They're trying to get right into his face. Well, it could be on for him here. Super goalkeeping, it was one against one.
Oh, I really fancied the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
Iago Aspas. Gives it a go. Sound piece of goalkeeping. He's in with a chance. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
The opening goal of the game then. Dembele. And players waiting in the centre. Is it going to be? What a vital intervention. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. And in by Luka Modric. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Opportunity. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, it's taken him a few games. He's still looking for that elusive 50th goal for the club. Will it arrive today, Lee?
Yeah, I'll be hoping for his 50th, that's for sure. He's scored a lot of goals from that deep position. Very much become a favourite amongst these fans.
Well, he's given it away. Dembele. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And now the delivery. The keeper was up to the task.
Well, it's a decent effort, but it's a real opportunity goes begging there.
And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Attacking possibilities for Dinamo. How about the cross? It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. Well, just went a bit too early, offside. Dembele, opportunity in the wide area. Shot attempted, and the attempt just wide. So unfortunate. Deulofeu. Played towards the back post. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And then he does well to read the flight of the ball, doesn't he? Just cushions it beyond the keeper in the end. And that seems to catch him off guard. Nice finish.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Well, spot on with that challenge. Take it away. And that pass could be troublesome. Can they keep it out? Well, showing good defensive judgment. And Dinamo come away with it. Diego Maradona. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Room to roam for Dinamo. In with a chance. It could be up for grabs. It's still there for him. Can he finish? And breaking at pace with menace. End product or not. Played into the box. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Dembele. Throw-ins given. Getting in there to take it away. And space to exploit, maybe. He has time to play it over. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Deulofeu. And they need to get tighter. Deulofeu. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. So there we have it, 2-1. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Oh, maybe the equaliser. Terrific save. Luka Modric with the corner. But the keeper takes command. Can they hit on the break? Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, thumped clear. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not to be this time. Well, the managers will now deliver their half. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Iago Aspas. Now, Robin. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Modric. Iago Aspas. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. And that's an important intervention. Barnes. Carvajal. Modric. Iago Aspas. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Promising looking ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Barnes. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. And a no-nonsense clearance. Robin. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, he likes to run at them. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Iago Aspas. In with a chance. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Luka Modric. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Iago Aspas. Iago Aspas! Another goal!